Well, what a great day for a flight of the Condor. This is up on the wind farm in the North Island of New Zealand in the Manawatu. We're at about 280 metres above sea level, facing the east, and about 15 knots of wind out of the northeast coming in at that stage. Pretty well no adjustments to trim whatsoever. Bit of over control there in just the rudder. Very, very smooth flyer. Absolute pleasure to fly this machine. No nasty tendencies whatsoever. Just cruising around up the top there. Bit of a moonshot. See no tendency to roll off at all. That tailplane didn't need any trimming whatsoever. Actual rails, fairly slow, but 3 metre wing, big wing to get over. Difficult sight this one. Approaches the land, I've got to come in through that bowl there. It's quite a sheer hillside that we're flying off, just with a little knob on the top. I set the model up at about 70 degrees flat. About 30 to 40% down trim on deployment of flaps as an offset. So as you can see here, this is sort of an approach into land to get it in onto the ridge. And that one's touching the ground, but because it's still going downhill, it still wants to go.